a newly renovated facility for women who served in the military is offering help for those veterans in need. The Betsy Ross House held an open house, and Megan Hutton's here to tell us all about it.
Hi, Matt. The Betsy Ross House is housing for women veterans who need a safe and stable environment while making the transition from military to civilian life.
And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation.
The sons and daughters of the American Revolution put everyone in the proper mood at the celebration of the renovated Betsy Ross House on the campus of the Washington State Soldiers Home in Orting. The Westcare Foundation, a nonprofit group, partnered with the Washington State Department of Veterans Affairs to renovate the facility. Along with fresh paint, decorations, and a unique personal touch, 12 units were improved for female military veterans. Betsy Ross is a place for vets to get well and heal from mental or physical setbacks, including drug and alcohol rehab.
We spend a lot of time together celebrating sometimes very small goals that are achieved, but those small goals become big goals, and the next thing you know, those little butterflies fly away.
Butterflies adorn every part of the residence, symbolizing the transition of women from being trapped in a cocoon to being set free by sprouting wings. Success stories here are plenty. One belongs to Army veteran Aloys Wilson, who is recovering from a hip surgery suffered during basic training.
We're trying to go through procedures, MRIs, screenings, whatever we can to find what the issue is. And what I'm really trying to do is get financial stability to have my own home and my own residency. And so once I'm comfortable with whatever happens, then I think I'll be fine.
Betsy Ross helped former resident Casey Cross find a job. Now she's giving back as WestCare's Veterans Navigator. She helps these women find a good job.
You have solidarity here, so you're able to have a peace of mind while you're trying to get your things in order, trying to get yourself housing, get employed, because we do have residents here who get jobs while they're here. And they're able to do so, and they're able to focus on their self instead of focus on things like how I'm going to eat my next meal or where I'm going to sleep.
Pierce County's 2017 supplemental budget included $250,000 for the Betsy Ross Project. County Executive Bruce Danmeyer reassured veterans.
If you are a woman and you served our country, there will always be a place for you that you do not have to suffer without a home, that Pierce County and our community with our state, that we are here for you.
The U.S. Department of Veterans Affairs took notice by giving WestCare an award of excellence. 98-year-old Elizabeth Harmon, an Army nurse during World War II, says the facility means a lot to her.
I think it's about time that this was redecorated, and I'm sure there are enough women veterans that could fill the place in no time.
What a great lady. If people would like to donate books, bedding, or other items to Betsy Ross, Matt, they can reach out to WestCare by phone or email.
Thanks, Megan.